The next question is, calculate the area of the designed region in figure common between two quadrants of circles of radius 8 cm each. So we have to find the area of this shaded region, this designed region, and it is said that it is common between two quadrants of circles of radius 8 cm. So the radius is given, DC is a radius, DA is a radius, it is given as 8 cm. So the look of ABCD is a square. Okay, we need to find the designed portion. So what I am going to do is, I am joining AC. That AC divides the shaded region or designed region into two equal halves. If I join AC, that AC divides, if I join AC, that AC divides the designed region into two equal halves. Okay, so what we are going to do is, we are going to find the area of one part. Into two will give you the full designed region. So I have drawn the half of the region separately. Look here. So I have drawn the upper part portion. So this is the half of the designed region, isn't it? So look at the second figure. If this is the figure, how we can find the area of this shaded region? To find area of the shaded region itself is a segment, isn't it? Because this is the radius. DC is a radius. DA is a radius. And this will be ADC will be a triangle, and the shaded region is actually a segment. To find the area of the segment, we know the formula. What's the formula? Area of sector minus area of triangle. So this will be the same. This area will be the same for lower section of the designed portion also. To find the area of, so for finding the area of the full designed portion, what we will do is, we will find the area of this much portion and multiply it with the okay, so now what we are going to do is, we are going to calculate the area of this much portion, and we will multiply this area into 2, which gives you the required area. Okay, and to find the area of this much portion, what's the formula? Actually, it is a segment, and the formula is area of sector minus area of triangle. Okay, so area of the shaded region is equal to two times area of this region, isn't it? That means area of the segment. If I am marking it as P, two times area of segment APC. APC. Okay, that is equal to 2 into, apply the formula. What's the formula to find area of the segment? It is area of sector minus area of triangle. So theta divided by 360 into pi r square minus area of triangle. It's a right triangle, isn't it? Since it's a right triangle, angle is 90 degrees. So we can apply the formula half BH, where B is DC and height is AD. That is equal to 2 into theta. What will be theta? Theta is 90 degree. Why? Because it is said that it is quadrant. Okay. So 90 divided by 360 into pi. We can take as 22 by 7 into r. What is the radius? Radius also is given in the question as 8. So 8 into 8 minus half into, what is the base? DC. DC is again the radius, isn't it? Which is 8. And height is AD. That is also the radius, which is 8. So half into 8 into 8. Simplifying, this will become 4. 9 4 36. So 90 into 4 gives you 360. 4 and 8 get cancelled, giving you 2. So what we get is 2 into 22 into 16 minus 32 by 7 is also there. So if I take the LCM, 2 into 22 into 16 gives you the value 352 minus 7 into 32. 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21 plus 1, 22. 224 divided by 7. So when we subtract, 2 is there. When we subtract 352 and 224, we are getting the value 128 by 7. 128 into 2 gives you the value 256 by 7, and the unit is centimeter square. So what we did is, instead of finding the full area as such, what we did is, we joined AC, making the designed region into two equal halves. We calculated half of the area, that means the segment's area, and we multiplied it with the 2 to get the full area. So to find the area of the segment, what's the formula? Area of sector minus area of triangle. Since it is a right triangle, we are applying the formula half BH, where base is the radius, height is also the radius, and we are getting the answer as 256 by 7 cm square.